333 white rhinos were killed in South Africa in 2010, followed by 448 in 2011 and 388 in 2012. The white rhino is on the verge of extinction due to poaching for its horns. An average-sized rhino horn can bring in up to $250,000 in countries like China and Vietnam, where it is used for traditional Asian medicine and for ornamental dagger handles. To help protect these beautiful animals, please log on to www.savingrhinos.org and make a donation online.